today, Rick Hansen, our artist, painted a super cool trophy, and
one of our guys is going to win it. How cool is this?
It's a best of paint. You know, we all get these plastic trophies. They kind of, they get old. These cool handmade paint jobs, I mean, they last. Hang it in the garage. It's the things that stick out in the garage if you want to watch it. All right, so I want you to do a room for one person. Just pick one card, cheer one time, and we're going to get this away. So this guy's won like 40 of those things. He won a lot of them, but it ain't where you're from. John Sargent, who said Sargent got your best painting card? You're a little more lively than I thought you were.
Their jaws were frozen a little while ago.
Okay, we're going to go 74 Imperial next. Which one do you want to talk? Okay, let's take it. Kyle Hardy, who thinks these guys got your best painted car?
Yeah! I don't know who's definitely yet.
Don't move. No, this is our boy. Your name, where you're from? How did you get the name Yoshi?
Long story.
Yeah, all right. Who says Yoshi's our best of paint? You lost, Yoshi. We love him. Okay, now this young lady's gonna do good today. Your name and where you're from?
Amberlee Warner, Deposit, New York.
Who thinks Amberlee is your best paint in the Chunky Ride? Mrs. Chunky, I like that. Okay, so I'm gonna go out of Yosh. We know Yosh is out. And we love Yosh, because he built lots of rap cars. He actually started a home car for us last week. This poor guy's probably got $2,000 in gas just in a home car. So let's go between these two, right? It's between Sergeant and Barney. So who says the old 74 Imperial got your best of paint? Who says John Sergeant is your best of paint? Sergeant.
Yeah!
So you can stack these up. Here's your winner, best of paint, John Sergeant. Very cool.